Sugarloaf. I'm interested in acquiring property on 61 South Main Street. I believe it's a KOZ. I would give back to the city to the pilot program. I plan on putting a restaurant at least, a 24-hour restaurant, because there is none in the area. At this point in time, only in the preliminary stages, I would like to put efficiency apartments up on top. This is all preliminary right now. I would like to have time to work on a business plan. I'm only interested in a couple of weeks. I would need access to building to do this business plan. Unless you have any questions. I have a background up in this. I've had a restaurant before. And I was part of a family-owned brothers, rental company, heavy equipment, small items and such.
Will this involve liquor sales?
No. As far as the restaurant goes, basically it's going to be something that I can deliver to people. Hot dogs, hamburgers, I can give you some fancy. College students, they want something, they leave the bars, instead of spending all that money, they can come to me. It's real close to the square. I can deliver to all the businesses there. So I can put at least 5 people. And I would work the KOZ plan out of the road. I'm in preliminary stages right now. I haven't begun to do a business plan yet. Basically, I'm asking for time to do this.
We'll take that under consideration. Okay. Do you have the number?
Sorry.
There's no stop.
Thank you, sir.